It'll be the first time they have been in the Ibarra wetlands in over 70 years. Correntinos are special people. They have long identified their spirit, their culture, with the jaguar who used to roam free. You cannot bring back a primary keystone carnivore without everybody from local ranchers to provincial government to national government supporting that. You can't do conservation, you can't bring extirpated species back unless local communities are right there and we work gaucho by gaucho, imagining that the systems in the South could be whole again. And how do you change the management of livestock to accommodate predators with acceptable losses, but not such that ranchers can't find a future? I think activists, scientists, people from every walk of life, we have to work hard to deserve hope for a fully functioning, dignified Earth.